we go. Time to get spooky. Let's go with medium difficulty. Birth stream, birthday stream. Hey Seth, how's it going?
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Thank you for the happy birthday.
I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
Oh, cool! I'll have to if you stream on your birthday or if you decide to stream, I'll have to hop in.
How many times you watch that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Do you have any birthday plans?
All right, everyone, we're here, sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Miss Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if your power's low.
Yes, we know.
Boost. Oh, cool.
More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
Well, I'll be sure to hop into the stream then, when your birthday comes around.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you have the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
The hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual. Now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
Okay.
Yeah, it's super good. I haven't played it in a few years, but it was the first like horror game that I played.
Right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down. Let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms.
Like I played the tail end of this game, and then I got Dead Space 2 and got into horror games after that.
Still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Hey, Sam, how's it going?
Whoa.
lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
USG Ishimura. The Ishimura was the first. Oh, same. That's a big mood. Working hard or hardly working. With 62 years of continuous service, it holds the record for highest number of planet cracks, with 34 to date, and highest deadweight of refined product. And
guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Okie doke. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. Picked up some stuff.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick
Keeps
up any broadcasts.
Popping up right as I'm walking away from it.
But that security console's still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra.
There we go.
Get that elevator back online.
Finally picked up that money.
He's dead. I can't.
Then we root the damn power.
Right.
Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Here's the notation system to find your next objective.
But I'm right here.
Huh, that doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult. Air seems to be flung again, that's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know, something's in the room with us.
Uh-oh.
Jesus! Over fire!
Oh, run to that guy. Oh. There we go. Time to run.
Run, Isaac. Get the hell out of there.
Elevator. Open. Oh, ouch. It's okay. It was only a scratch. Oh, shit. Okay, there we go. Slowly remembering how to play. There we go, there's some ammo. Oh! Okay. Nasty. Oh yeah, it was, okay, yeah, press B to bring it, okay.
Connect and use health packs to replenish your health.
Med pack. Well, it's only a little bit, but I'll just top myself off. Audio log.
This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal. Get back. Get back.
I'm excited too, Sam. Get to watch me get spooked.
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac, we ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge, but first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it, everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Use the map screen to check objectives and important locations.
Oh, okay, I need the data board. Okay, so I just need to keep going. Through that way. All right. Let's see. Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and save here just in case. Yeah, I haven't done that plasma cutout only achievement, but I don't think I'm gonna try to in this playthrough. Not really a much of a achievement hunter kind of person. I just kind of play and stuff happens. All right, we're heading this way. Oh.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Credits. Here we go.
Malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
There we go. Let's save again. Just to be safe.
Should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Power node. All right. Oh. So this is about as far as I got the last time I played.
Isaac, you did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Oh, shoot.
Listen up, car 8 is trash. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the auto loader is fried. I need to face this module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the track, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
All right. Hold on. Just gotta mess with something on my phone. I am trying to watch the chat on my phone, but it disconnected from the chat for a moment. Okay, there we go. It's fixed. Oh, hey there. Ooh, woo. Alright. Going the right. Yeah. Going the right way. Hi there. Okay, I think it was this. Oh, okay, there. Okay, so I guess you can stomp on stuff bodies to get extra goodies. I think it's... Actually, I don't remember.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
I was gonna say, I don't trust that. Alright, let's save again really quick.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Oh god. There we go. Yeah, I'll try to remember that. There's always something behind me. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! Grab some money. Oh, fuck. God. Alright, I fell for it that time. Okay. That's fine. A lot of stuff over here. Let's check this out. Oh, inventory's full, so I guess we'll just keep going. Yeah, it's full. Okay. On the bright side, I don't think it's going anywhere, so we can just leave stuff around. Oh, right, key. There we go. There's the data board.
Use power nodes to upgrade your weapons and rig.
Alright. And let's see. Here's another power node. Okay. You know what? Let's ditch one of these. Let's just drop that. And we'll pick up that. There we go. Let's improve capacity, and let's also improve damage. There we go.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Oh. Oh, there we go. I heard him coming. Not very sneaky. Alright, we're going this way. Oh! Okay. We're back.
Tram control computer now online.
Alright, data board's in. We can call the tram now.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
Alright, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
All right. Going this way. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh! Hello. All right then. Good luck. Oh, there's a box. More ammo. All right. jeez. Yeah, I don't think this thing's gonna be flying anytime soon.
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Oh boy, howdy. It's gonna be a party time on the ship. Right, we're going through here. Tram station. What's through here? Oh, it's the bathroom. The bathroom. Nothing I can pick up? Oh! Large med cap. Med pack. Alright. There we go. It's always party time on the Ishimura. Okay, just wanted to make sure. Alright, let's see if there's anything we can pick up before we do store stuff. Well, let's do store stuff anyway. Let's see, there's storage. Of all these small med packs. Then let's see. Oh. Now let's get that level 2 suit right off the bat. Why not? could get the pulse rifle, but it's not, well, I mean, it's fine. I really want to get the line gun. So let's sell stasis back. And then we'll get the line gun. There we go. But we'll find some ammo eventually. And then there's the tram. Oh. So let's go. Alright, I'm gonna be right back because I really need to use the restroom. So, I'll be back in just a moment. Alright, and I'm back. Yep, I'm back. Alright. Well, I hope it's allowed. Alright, here we go. We're in the... Where are we? We're somewhere on the ship.
Shh. Shh, it's alright, McCoy. He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this.
Stuff around. And throw stuff too. There's the store, but we already bought stuff, so. Go. Flamethrower. Nifty. I don't think I've ever used the flamethrower, if I remember right.
Isaac, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
There we go. We got some ammo for the line gun. So, there's that at least. Let's save really quick. Alright. That's diagnostics, research. Guess we're going this way.
All weapons have an alternate firing mode.
Okay, there we go. Yep. I was using the middle mouse button. Spacebar is much easier, I'd say. Stasis, line racks. There we go. Credits, more money. All right. Let's see. I vaguely remember this. Oh.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh. Let's try the new gun. There we go. Got him. I love the line gun. There we go. Go over here. Oh. Oh, shoot. Hello. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. Oh, jeez. There it is. All right.
Quarantine lifted.
All right then. Well, that was tense for a moment.
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony, and what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kind so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Yeah, they sure did love me. There we go, drop some more stuff. And more money. Save again. All right, let's go in here. My favorite. The babies. Oh, jeez. Hunt the baby. There we go. Making me waste ammo by dodging my shots. Darn little bastards. I love them though.
Be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
All right. That's some ammo there. All right, let's move on. Oh, more ammo. Something big is around here. Oh, that's just the door. Oh! All right, then. Ooh. Man, let's get that shock pad. Totally safe. No. Let's invest in a little bit of air. There we go. Hello. Oh, damn it, I need to reload. Ugly bastards. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I don't think it likes me. Put this somewhere else. Okay. Let's pick this up. All right then. Okay, maybe. Because I don't see any other way forward, so I have to put that in there. I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure why it doesn't like it. Oh, there we go. Just had to wiggle it around a little bit. totally safe. There we go. Got him. Just gonna save again. All right. And let's open it.
Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Come on. It's gonna... There we go.
Exiting zero gravity.
Right, there's the shock pad.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Zero
No, don't try to slap them. I don't think that's gonna work out. There we go. There we go. Just gonna leap over here.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering vacuum.
Alright, and then let's run through here. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Oh, ah. All right, then. keep going. A very huggy boy. He loves his hugs. It's just his hugs happen to be very sharp and pointy. Oh, sorry, let's move this up. Oh! Oh, it's unlocked now. Let's go in here. Oh. Okay then. And that's still locked. Wait, do I have a key? Nope. No, I don't. Never mind. Oh, jeez. Just look at something? Okay, that must have been imagining things. Oh, there was it this thing over here? I thought I heard... Never mind, I thought I heard something. Alright, here we go.
Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God. Get him to the table. Hold him. Nurse, you hold him down. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
All right. Oh. Got him. oxygen recharge. Oh boy. Taking a look at what's around. Alright, that thing needs power. There we go. I thought I pressed the button, it just wouldn't fire for a second. That scared me. Oh, jeez. No, don't reload. Alright then. There we go.
Hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is there...
Wait. Oh, shoot.
I know you. You're Carrie, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help. Somebody help me. Please.
All right. Oh, that's text log. It has a list of names. Oh, newborns. Okay. Oh, I don't have any more health packs. Alright. I just got one. Okay then. Let's see, let's go over here. Okay, then. Oh. Another text log. Alright then, stuff about the marker, or a marker. Yeah, that's a big mess. They really need to hire a janitor, or maybe even get a better janitor. Oh.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Welland, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
Yeah, I have no idea what that was that messed up that hallway. Might be the first boss, but I have no idea. Or I'd rather, I don't remember. Oh. Body bits. Oh, this one. Oh, I don't like these guys. The thing from the captain.
Codes received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
And then just an autopsy report on the captain. Oh, right, he broke the window open. Power node. And med pack. Let's chug the med juice. The medical juice. Alright. Yeah. What is it? Yeah, bring the infected on the ship. What could possibly go wrong? Absolutely nothing that could absolutely go wrong. It's not like we're dealing with aliens or anything. Okay, I'm paranoid. There we go. Oh, where's it telling me to go? Oh. No, that way. Okay, straight ahead. Oh, hi, friend. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Slow you down.
One of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Alright, let's get to the engineering deck. And let's stop by the store really quick. Schematic, pulse rounds, Sorry. Okay. Let's see. Let's move some of the med packs over. And we'll just keep saving some money. And do we have a bench in here? I think we do. Right here? No? Okay, that's not it. Oh, there's a box! Smash it. Some more money. Alright. Got the save. Yeah, the unknown of space and whatnot. Yeah, the greatest known thing about space is how much we don't know about it. Alright, into the tram. Let's get Adel into here. Oh no! Alright, get out of here. Get out of here, box! There. And let's save our progress again. You can never save too many times.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Alright. This is a dangerous environment. Sync your rig regularly. Safety begins with you. Audio log.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed. Coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
All right. Let's save again. F. Yep. Rest in pieces. Oh, fuck. I don't know why I fell for that. My guard was down. Oh, there's a bench. And a text log. Someone here, someone said the ship's been attacked. We know what attacks out here. Fist captain dies, now we get attacked. Alright. So basically, stuff's going wrong. Alright. Let's hit the bench. I kinda wanna upgrade the line gun a little bit. Actually, I don't know. Oh, we need 3 to get the HP. Let's put 1 into the ray. And then we'll put 1 into the line gun. Let's go with capacity. Well, no. Let's go with damage. You can never go wrong with damage. Alright, going this way. Oh. Wait, this way. I haven't seen that SCP, but I don't really read creepypastas. Oh boy. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Oh, jeez. There we go. Got him. It's totally fine. There we go. And he wants us to go that way now? Hold on. Oh. I guess I went the wrong way? Oh, there has to be something over here. Let's go this way anyway. What's the worst that could happen?
Never should let him live. Never should let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. It's one of those crazy unitologist bastards. I'll break their neck.
They said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Okay, my inventory is full. There's a slave station. And a schematic, but my inventory is full. Okay, I'm guessing that's a... I guess that's a thing we need to take care of later. Alright. I'm gonna drop one of these, and we'll pick up that schematic. And I'm going to save. Alright. Let's go. Oh, is that a power node? Hey, it's a power node. Alright. Got some extra goodies. Okay, time to go the way that I guess we were supposed to go. Hello? Oh no, did we break it? Let's go back to where we were before over there. Oh, nope, not that way. Oh, okay. Nifty. Okay. Then we go this way. Ah! Oh, geez. Oh, gosh. Alright, back across we go. That sounds like a big boy.
But that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online. What the hell?
Hello.
False alarm. Crisis.
Let's switch to the plasma cutter just for a bit. There we go. Got some money, or had some money. Well, let's take a peek at the star. Let's see what that schematic was. And it was the Ripper. All right, industrial saw. Okay. So I kind of want to put these medium med packs in the safe. I really haven't been using them, using a lot of the med packs, but I still want to keep the small ones just in case. And then I've got a whole bunch of the plasma energy, the ammo for the cutter, so I'm gonna switch to the cutter for a bit. What is? I have no idea. I don't know. What does a necromorph buy? Who knows? Oh, I bet they smell awful.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Stasis pack. Alright. Did we grab another node? I don't remember now. Well, might as well take a peek. Oh yeah, we do have a node. Let's see. You know what? Let's invest in more plasma cutter stuff. There we go. Flame fuel, we don't need that. Decontamination chamber. All right.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by.
Uh-oh. Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
All right then. I guess we're going this way. Oh boy. Something big made that hole. That's loot over here. Gold semiconductor. Okay. Yeah, I got a little bit of health off. Wait. No, I don't want to pick that up. Drop that. up that. There we go. Gonna make the big monies. And let's get to the safe station. There we go. Medium air can. I picked up some small ones. I'm gonna drop that. Pick up the medium one.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, hello. Goodbye. Oh, hello. Let's go over here. Mule. Okay. All right. I have to jump down here. That one over there. Hold on. I've got a refill. There we go.
Generator module attached. Centrifuge power restored.
I think that's all of them. Alright, let's go up. Oh. Let's go up. Yeah, that was a really nice shot. Alright, and let's activate this.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Entering vacuum.
Vacuum. Oh. You have to get to an elevator.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Oh god, I'm gonna get hit, aren't I? Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, I'm dead.
Centrifuge activated.
I forgot I could just use stasis and slow it down. So that's my fault.
Entering vacuum.
Okay. I'm gonna use stasis after it passes by. And bam. Oh, bam.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized.
Bam.
Now get out of there and focus on the engine.
Oh, that's not
slowing. I don't know how much time we have left.
Hold on. There's no... Hold on. can't pull that out. That's fine. Can I really not slow that down? Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make that. Well, let's try anyway. No, run, damn you. Oh, you bastard. Okay. All right. So how am I gonna? Okay, I need to figure out how I'm gonna do this. What's that? That's no two. Okay. I apparently can't slow that down. This might take a moment.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Oh, I see it now. Okay, I was going in the wrong direction.
You're doing great, Isaac.
Oh,
centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Okay. Oh, there's a dude right there. Oh, nope. I'm gonna. Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna oxygen recharge. There. And we're gonna make it. And there we go. And up the lift. Alright. And we get something for our trouble. Some credits. Nice. Alright. And there we go. Let's leave the vacuum. There we go. And then we can save really fast. Oh, fuck! Oh. That was a giant tentacle. Alright. I think that might have been part of the first boss fight. Or part of the first boss. Maybe. This way. Oh boy, indeed.
It's Kendra. They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the root and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
All right, then. And then let's open up the store. He's got money for days. I'm gonna sell the air cans. Alright. We ran through enough of the cutter ammo to get some of the line racks back for the line gun. Oh yeah, gold semiconductor. Let's sell that. So we've got even more money. We're rolling in dough. Not sure what gun to buy next, so I'm just being a little indecisive. Probably gonna get the rifle, maybe, but I mean, it's okay for cutting off limbs. It just kind of gives the impression of more of like a precise weapon. Oh, we're going into gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
All right. Oh, and we're going to do a jump, and a hop, oh hello, to you too. There we go. See you later. Let's pick that up, and then let's run inside.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, we're still in the... okay. Still in the vacuum. And now, we are not.
Exiting vacuum.
Wow. That's a noise if I ever heard of one. We're going down. What's over here? Right back. All right. Orchestra's coming to get me, yeah. Sure feels like it. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna drop this for the medkit. There we go. Oh, I guess we're going down even more. Let's go down. Going that way, but let's open this door up again first. There's this. Okay, it's stuff we can't grab. Oh, shit. Okay. Stasis recharge. All right. What's this? Power lock enabled. I think this opens, like, cache rooms full of ammo and stuff. But we're doing okay. Ah, heck, let's open it. Oh, we don't have a power node, never mind. Oh, it's on. There we go. Let's save here, for sure. And let's get him. Oh, that didn't quite go as planned. Okay. Oh, shoot. There we go. All right, then. Toys full? Really? Oh, man. Alright. I guess we're sticking with the plasma cutter. Gold semiconductor. Okay. Well, I had to use a health pack, so. There we go. Hello.
Please confirm ignition.
we go. Activate.
Engines firing.
There's power note here. Got that. Okay. Oh, is that note? Oh, that's. Okay.
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
All right. Oh, okay. Yeah, I lost track of where I was for a moment. Okay. Well, you know what? Let's slap into this one here. Oh no. Hello. Goodbye. All right then. All right, back to business as usual. Okay. Gold semiconductor. Let's sell that. Yes. Now let's move more stuff into storage. Let's move that medium air can. All right. I kind of want the pulse rifle, but we could also just slap all the money into nodes. But I also kind of want the level 3 suit, but we have to wait until we unlock that. So you know what? I'm gonna save up money for now, and then we'll get the suit, and then I'll slap everything into the power nodes. I think that's what that's the plan. All right. Let's keep going. Let's save again. Yeah, sounds like a good plan to me too.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Alright, let's go. Anything new in the store? Line racks. Okay, so now we can buy line gun ammo. But no suit. I want the level 3 suit. So bad. So let's hold our money until then. Funny thing is, I don't remember getting to the bridge this quickly last time I played this.
Warning. Hull breach detected.
But maybe my memory is just a little fuzzy.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Let's save again. But then again, maybe it's just like, you go around all over the ship, and probably revisit old areas a few times. Level 3 suit! There we go! We got the schematic, we just have to bring it back to the start.
Isaac. Damn, he's getting me. This place is making me jumpy. Asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about the marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes.
It's a lot of good
people. By the
way,
Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
All right, I guess we're going. Let's go.
Shit! Stand back!
Oh.
Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Yeah, they don't. There we go. Something over here. Ammo. There we go. Oh. 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 That's a big boy. No, it's still alive. whole bunch of money for that too. There we go.
Isaac, make us whole again.
All right.
Atrium elevators are now online.
Stop this. Get some credits. Let's put a note towards something. I am leaning towards... I've been using it so much. Let's do it with the plasma cutter. There we go. Now let's run back to the store really quick. Because I want that suit. There we go. Level 3 suit. There we go, 20,000. Got. I'm gonna get the pulse rifle, and then let's just get power nodes. Two power nodes. Let's see. Let's just move some med packs over. There we go. Yeah, new duds. To the bench. Let's check out the... Yeah, let's put the... Okay, let's put one node into here, and then we're gonna save that leftover node for if we run into any locked rooms. Let's top off on our health. And let's keep going.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, man. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty. The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please! I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this. Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer! Hold him.
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
All right, then. Yeah, from what I've seen, the flamethrowers have been on the weak side, and I was never really, I never figured out how to use the chainsaw thing, or it always felt kind of weird to handle. So the plasma cutter, line gun, and the rifle are usually my go-to. Yeah, let's see if we can. And another schematic. I didn't see what schematic it was. Here's for a contact beam. All right. Oh, shoot.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back. Again? I need to use the restroom again. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's either weak or you can't ever get enough fuel to make it really worth it. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna be right back again. Just gonna use the restroom. And I will be back shortly. Alright, and I'm back. So, let's do this. Oh. Alright, that's great. Oh, the science is there. Oh, nope, I didn't mean to do that. Pick that up. Alright. Can we just, like, step around it? I can't. Oh. You gonna charge at me? Oh. You gonna charge? Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh no, you're smart. All right. Oh. Come on. Come at me. Go. Okay then, that's fine. I was expecting him to actually charge at me when I was inside. Okay. Okay, a few of them are pretty smart, I guess. Alright. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, there's a big boy. I can't exactly get to him. Oh geez, you can get to me though. Power node. Nice. Alright, we got hurt really bad. And let's see. Okay, I don't have any more stasis. Or any more stasis packs. Oh boy. Step back a bit and see if I can. Oh, there's some ammo. Anything in here? No. Yeah, he was spinning around really quick. Oh, there we go. There's a recharge. All right.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Just recharge again, because why not? Yeah, let's keep going. Thank you. Oh, shit. That is right on top of me. Alright then. Let's save. I was gonna say that was a long way up. I fired like three shots and kept missing.
We are under attack.
Open fire.
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Oh geez, which way are we going? We're going down. There we go. Yeah, we're going down. Okay.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Ooh. I have two of them. Okay. That's good to know. I'm gonna slap a note into something really quick. Let's put it into speed. There we go. Hey, thank you for the happy birthday. Oh yeah, the map does get a little trippy. But yeah, and thank you for the happy birthday. I hope I don't get my ass eaten by a monster either. But we might be going to bumping into a really big monster soon. Maybe. I'm guessing. I haven't played this game for a few years, but I'm slowly remembering everything. Another big boy. Oh boy. What's over here? Alright, just some ammo. Oh hey, I found our door. Let's open it. Show me the goods. Gold semiconductor. Alright. Get some credits. Some stuff to smash. Grab that ammo and credits. So there we go. And how much ammo do we have? I've got a fair bit of the rifle, so let's switch over to that for a bit. Now, what's the auto fire look like on this? Oh, I remember. Okay. It's basically like an AoE attack. Get some credits there. Oh, that's nothing. Okay. Can't go up there.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Oh. Oh. I don't like that. I don't like that. Come at me. Come over here. No, step into the gravity pad. You bastard. Stop being smart. Rifle doesn't seem to be so good at decapitating limbs. But you know what? That's okay. For all its faults, I appreciate it. Alright, let's keep going. Well then again, I might just need that upgraded too. That's possible. Okay, I'm going the right way.
Exiting vacuum.
Alright, let's check that map again. Oh, jeez. Alright, I guess we're going up to the third level now. Yeah, I did say decapitating limbs. I forgot the word. Disembodying? No. I don't know. Shooting the limbs off. Oh. Howdy.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Oh, severing this member. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate it. I forgot how to speak English, and it's the only language I know. Shame, shame. Shame on me. Extreme dislocate. Oh, that's a big boy. Oh, that's nasty. No, I don't like that.
Until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
And there we go. Alright. What's going here? Yeah, the big ones have babies. They explode if you shoot their body.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Okay, I remember this part. Well, hopefully the last time I played this game, I don't have the same issue. But I vaguely remember on the PC version of this game, this particular sequence, or at least after this part, and when you... the turret section after this part, it's a little wonky on the PC. So I might have to dig around for my PlayStation controller and hook it up very briefly. I think I can go. Oh, here it comes. And there we go. Oh, okay, never mind. All right, then. Oh no, when did we last save? Oh, okay. Okay, it was a checkpoint.
Entering vacuum.
I had one feeling.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Oh.
There we go. Now I can run. and try to make it to that second one over there. Oh, here it comes. Alright, here we go. Just gonna play it safe. There we go. And running out now. There we go. One of our air cans. And there we go. We made it. There we go. We made it. So let's see if this section's still a little wonky. I'll have to dig around. I might have to dig around for one of my controllers.
Exiting vacuum.
Let's save really quick. Does act up a little bit. I'll try to work through it, but yeah. Let's try.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it's
I wasn't playing on controller last time I played this. I don't remember. But
too many of those things get by
whatever.
I think I've almost got the system
repaired. Let's see what happens.
Buy me a little more time.
Says it's still alive. Shoot. Well, let's, okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, okay, just had to restart. Okay. Because I have Lissa's screen next to me too. So. Yes, I killed the asteroids. I don't know what happened. Well, now we can just run across here, no problem. Oh, there are problems. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I don't know if it was just a Twitch thing or what. Yeah, those asteroids deserved it. They had it coming. All right. so despite technical difficulties, looks like we're good. So I don't know what happened there. Everything seemed okay online, but who knows? Maybe Twitch was just... Maybe Twitch was just being a little funky. It happens. Well, for now, yeah. Spooky. It's the real horror. Is Twitch gonna... be funky.
Wait! Isaac Hammond. You're not gonna believe this.
Twitchy.
Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
All right, we're this way. Hello? Oh, hello. Oh, jeez. Nope. You know what? The plasma rifle's good for dealing with the little guys. Alright, let's save again. Just to be safe. There we go. Let's open up the map again. Oh, the map's weird. Map's really funky. Okay, second floor. Yeah, it's not. If it's not one thing, it's another. Alright. What's over here? Energy. Alright. Keep going. And it's okay, that's straight ahead. And let's stop by the store because we picked up quite a few things. Alright, contact beam, force gun. Things I don't really intend on getting, but you know what, that's okay. We have money for power nodes. Also have things to sell. Getting quite a few mediums med packs. So you know what? I'm gonna move those up to the side. There we go. And let's buy another node. And what I kinda wanna do is upgrade some stuff a bit more. Going to here. Then let's bump up the rig a bit. Yeah. Get some more health. A little bit more air, because why not? And there we go. Hello. The little ramp there. There we go. All right, then let's save here. All right. So I think I actually might call it here, because it's almost 10, and I have to work tomorrow. So I'm gonna call it here for now, and then sometime soon we'll do some more Dead Space. Yeah, we'll do more Dead Space. Because I started Bastion, kind of want to finish that. I'll probably do that on Tuesday. And then we'll do more Dead Space on next Thursday, probably. Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, I'll do more Dead Space next Thursday. I'll finish up Bastion on Tuesday. And we'll go from there. Yeah. But thanks for stopping by and watching, everybody. Thank you for the birthday wishes. I had a pretty good birthday, and can't wait until the next stream.
Shit.
Nope.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Yep, have a good evening, everybody. Thank you for the birthday wishes, and until next time, I'll catch you guys later.